No respite to infighting in Congress over new party appointments. Former Chief Minister and Senior Congress Leader Oman Chandy has now hit out at the state leadership, says there wasn't much discussion. In fact, former Leader of the Opposition Ramesh Chennithala has now raised objections. Opposition Leader V.D. Sathisan maintains that there were sufficient discussions with both the leaders. Now we're seeing some infighting coming up in Kerala within the Congress leadership between the old guard and the new guard. Here, no respite for the Congress party, of course, within their party units. Here in Kerala now, we're looking at former Chief Minister and Senior Congress Leader Oman Chandy, who's hit out at the state leadership, at the Congress leadership, says that there wasn't much discussions. Former Leader of the Opposition, Ramesh Chennithala, has now raised objections here. In fact, Opposition Leader V.D. Sathisan has always maintained that there was sufficient discussions with both the leaders.